update.
Good afternoon, folks. This is Steve Rhodes coming to you live from the shores of sunny Delray Beach, Florida. This is your 1 p.m. update, and currently got all the U.S. indices trading to the upside. The Dow's up 343, S&P 75, NASDAQ 378, Russell's up 20 points, semis up 126, Tranny's 276, spot volatile index is falling, still above its 50-day exponential moving average, but it's falling. It's priced right now at 2209. Gold's off about $3, silver down 29 pennies. Let's go take a few minutes and look at our market update panel set of charts out here. We begin by taking a look at the ES Mini. We can see that it's trying to regain its daily profile. And a close of a 46.58, is that the right number? I'm going to give you the right number. Yeah, a close of a 46.58.50 is going to suggest a run to either 46.89 or all the way back to the top of its profile out there at the 47.20 level. As long as that spot volatility index continues to fall and its target is its 50-day exponential moving average, that's at 18.33, that'll keep the wind at the sails for the S&P 500, the ES Mini, and that should take us up into those levels out there. The NQ on Friday, big move to the downside, but that was just simply a test of support. And that was that bullish structured profile. And that was at the 16.055 level. With price above the center of its profile, it's signaling to you and I wants to go make a move to 16.609. Perhaps higher, but 16.609 is its target. The U.S. dollar index has a new daily profile that formed on Friday, I believe, out here. Support is at 95.66 and resistance 96.94. Gold is just sitting at the center of its weekly profile. That's at the 1761 level. I'll take that back, 1788 level. The 1761 area, that's the bottom of the weekly profile. It's still open, but I do see three higher lows the last 2 days, and then including today, slightly higher low out there. So I'm not convinced that price wants to make a move to 1761. Silver is testing the support area of its bullish structured weekly profile, and that's at the 2288 level. We're trading right now at 2285. If it can hold there, support will have held. Light sweet crude looks like it wants to travel lower out here. And not lower, it's trading below the top of its monthly profile. Forget about the weekly profile, it's well below that. That's suggesting we could see light sweet crude down at this 59.27 to 61.75 area. Natural gas testing a key level of support, $4.81 out here. Just consolidating with inside its daily profile as well. And the 30-year treasury, it's got resistance between 162.07 and 163.04. Folks, stay tuned for the Trader's Edge Show. If you're off to start your Monday, have a magnificent one. We'll look forward to seeing you again soon. Take care.